Well, it seems today that I feel like I'm in the mood for something a little bit different. But I just can't quite sink my teeth into it. Oh yeah.
Blood.
You'll notice that I've taken my steering wheel off. And that's so we can have more room for activities. You know, if I'm looking around, I'm probably gonna hit my face on the shaft. I'm just kind of predicting it now. Or the screen, or this thing, or this thing. So, let's get on this. Man, I just realized I had my damn earbud in. No wonder I couldn't hear myself talk. I've done one chapter of this on my channel, and I'll put a link in the description. Hopefully this battery's good. I usually take the batteries out of my controllers, so Oculus software doesn't like always look for them when I'm like playing racing games, and then it's like, where's your controller? Sorry to interrupt your fucking online race, but where's your controller? Even though you've been playing without it this whole time, where's your controller? Why do I feel like I'm like 2 feet tall? So no matter what, if I'm sitting down, this game is gonna recognize me as standing up. Okay, well I guess we're gonna just play in 2 feet mode because I don't have enough space to play this game otherwise. Man, it's cold in here. I guess it's appropriate because it's a horror game and you can't be comfortable. That would be blasphemy. Come on, hit me with that shrill noise that makes my skin tingle. I think it's chapter 2. Hello. Oh, I put it right here. See, that fits perfectly in there. Look at that! Fits perfectly in there. Maybe you're supposed to put it in there. Approved! Let me take some notes here. This is how to pleasure a woman. Look at this guy. This game is unrealistic. This guy's battery is full. I shouldn't keep on saying this guy. This is me. What did I just hit? What is this? Oh! That's you guys. I'm sorry. That seemed very unintuitive, but okay. Is that a donut? Donut, mind if I do. Oh. Yes, the green is an indication that it's not good. Same with this sandwich. Who takes a single bite out of a sandwich and puts it fucking back? What is this? Is this blood? Why is this guy putting... Okay, it says... Julie's 12... Yep, sounds like everything's under control. Over and out. Oh, double cheers. Fuck that boy. Okay, what the hell do I do? Man, they pay this lady to cry for like fucking 15 minutes straight probably for the people that are dumb like me and can't figure out what to do. Checkmate.
I see you, detective.
Jesus. Who sees me? Okay, here we go. Let the scary shit commence. Someone's coming. Ooh, got the goosebumps. Why do they always gotta, like, have some shit against the cops? He said something about swine. I know what that means. That's derogatory. I'm assuming we can go out here now? There we go. Ooh, getting the goosebumps. It's kind of weird, like, I know, like, it's just a game, but it's legit, you know? It gets you scared. Okay, this is gonna be bad. Jesus.
You brandish no wrath.
Oh, hold on a second. Check my messages. Donnie. Ringside seats? Fuck yes, Donnie! How you like this? Okay, you don't care? Well, how about this? Oh, a little froggy. Can I pick you up? Woo! How do you like that? Does that impress you? Hello. Yeah, that guy can't reach me because I'm fucking 2 feet tall. Yeah, it's pretty cold in here, so. You know what? Maybe this guy over here can give me a hand with this. This is water. Okay. Two holy waters put out a fire. I kind of sound like that lollipop owl. Oh, a hun! A to hoo! I can't understand a word this fucking guy's saying. Or her, or whatever. Yeah? Where the fuck did you come from? I thought you were all tied up. Okay, now we know from past experience, not one, but two holy waters puts out fire. One. Uh-oh. Okay. Well, that was less eventful. Come on, this is a police department. Clean this shit up. Yep, can't reach me. You can't reach me. Oh, this guy can reach me. Okay.
Did you find the old detective?
What was that? The tire works pretty good in this. Ah, hello. Greetings. I know what you need. You know what? I actually do know what you need. The Lord! Okay. I'm gonna wait until... Zoom! Yep. Wait, are you just gonna keep on doing that if I don't do anything? Okay. Scanning for demons. Demon found. Well, hello. Oh, now I feel bad. Damn, that guy had his whole eternal life ahead of him. That mask salesman from Legend of Zelda is gonna pick that mask up a bet. He's gonna sell it.
Renove to take souls. Lucy was free of evil, but at what cost? Her skin? Her complexion?
Okay, well that was episode 2.
Stay tuned for episode 3, the chilling sequel to episode 2. Have a good day, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you in a future video.
Shut the windows, close the door, cut the lights out, light the smoke, draw that fucking circle on the floor. We gon' go somewhere your ass has never been before. Hello. This is a ritual, baby girl, you should have seen it coming. Your legs are shaking already, and right now you ain't seen nothing. Jesus was having a good day today.
Fuck it.